I know this sounds insane, but... Well, the truth sounds insane sometimes, but that doesn't mean it's not. The truth. And the truth is, I have no talent at all. But this rat, he's the one behind these recipes. He's the cook, the real cook. He's been hiding under my toque. He's been controlling my actions. He's the reason I can cook the food that's exciting everyone. The reason Ego is outside that door. You've been giving me credit for his gift. I know it's a hard thing to believe, but hey, you believed I could cook, right? Look, this works. It's crazy, but it works. We can be the greatest restaurant in Paris, and this rat, this brilliant little chef, can lead us there. What do you say? You with me?
Such a powerful and stupid thing.
None of this would have been possible without you, Clara. Will you stay and be my queen?
This locket was supposed to take me home, but in my heart, I feel I'm already there.
Absolutely despise happy endings.
No!
No!
He's not gonna get away with that!
Bim! Flap! Flap, you fool! Ah!
Such a powerful,
Eric.
Stupid thing.
Daddy, it can't be true.
It's Kovu.
Hey.
It's Kovu.
Kovu!
Why, I oughta... Let me at him! Let me at him! Here, hold me back.
Okay!
Let me at him! Let me at him!
Okay!
I think you're missing the basic point here.
What's he doing?
Look at the scar on his face.
Why have you come back?
Simba, I had nothing to do with...
You don't belong here.
Please, I ask your forgiveness.
Daddy, please. Listen to him.
Silence! When you first came here, you asked for judgment. And I pass it now. Exile!
No!
Disgrace, evil as plain as the scar on his face.
Deception,
an outrage.
Disgrace,
for shame.
He asked for trouble the moment he came.
Deception, an outrage.
Disgrace,
for shame.
For trouble on the
moon.
Born in greed, raised in hate, help us to
deception, disgrace. Deception, disgrace.
Father, please reconsider.
You will not go anywhere without an escort from now on.
No, that's not...
He used you to get to me.
No! He loves me. For me.
Because you are my daughter. You will not leave Pride Rock. You will stay where I can keep an eye on you. Away from him.
You don't know him.
I know he's following in Scar's paw prints. And I must follow in my father's.
You will never be Mufasa.
Ah, love. It's such a powerful and stupid thing.
Hey, are you okay? Sorry I whooped your butt. Your friend Dracula explained everything. I'm sure you'll figure out what kind of pizza you want someday.
What's your name?
Tanya.
Well, Tanya, perhaps sometime you'd like to...
Hey, Foxy Lady! Want to see Dracula dance?
I knew it was over for me then. No woman could resist Dracula's dance.
Let's get married!
Out of sight!
Ah, love. It's such a powerful...
I listen to my broken heart for a sign of what to do next.
Sorry,
is
you...
this your... I'll
no,
get down.
No, it's just... No,
I'm glad
since
you're here.
Since you're here, there's something I... I'm sorry.
You go ahead. I'll...
I just wanted to say, well, I may have been a bit harsh at first. Well, what I really mean is thank you for saving my life. For saving our lives. You know... I come up here every night and look out to that hill and just imagine what it must be like on the other side. It's funny, I've never actually felt grass beneath my feet. I'm sorry. Here I am, rambling on about hills and grass, and you had something you wanted to say.
Yeah. It's just that, you know, life, as I've experienced it, you know, out there alone, free ranging and stuff, it's full of disappointments, and,
You mean grass isn't all it's cracked up to be?
Grass. Exactly, grass. It's always greener on the other side. And then you get there, and it's brown and prickly. You see what I'm trying to say? What I'm trying to say is... you're welcome.
You know, that hill is looking closer tonight than it ever has before.
Oh.
Well, good night, Rocky.
Good night, Ginger.
Professional in action.
Better start warming up. I'll go and get him.
Rocky, everyone's waiting, so I told them to...
Rocky?
It's such a powerful and stupid thing.